and this is my fiancé, Lionel.
Welcome to Eden too.
Eden too. Are you a cult?
Hey, we're not a cult. We're preppers.
G'day. My name's Maine White. I'm playing Guy for our season of preppers. And this is Eden, well, Eden too. And come take a look at our set. So here we are at Monty's caravan. Monty is the original Aboriginal prepper. He created Eden too. Well, he created Eden as well. Monty is also played by the legend himself, Uncle Jack Charles. And this is his little humble abode. And because it's Jack Charles, he's a little short fella, so we've got a little short caravan as well. So you'll see in the show that he's a bit of a character, and Jack brings him to life.
Today, we're gonna test ourselves as survivalists. And by us, I mean you. You're all going on an authentic, pre-colonial, overnight First Nations survival exercise.
So now we've come to Jaden's tent. Jaden is played by the young Aaron McGrath, who's, Jaden is this young Melbourne hipster who's coming in with everything of woke culture. He's so woke, he needs to have a sleep. Jaden is our young PC police, and he's coming in. As you can see, he's got every protest sign in the works, and he's there to be a strong young Indigenous warrior.
This has happened before.
Some became sackcloth.
What? No. Not their gammon horseman nonsense. But an apocalypse. 1788, when the First Fleet invaded. End of the world.
Hold on. You seriously can't be prepared for all those things.
That's why we're called preppers and not unpreparators.
So now we've come to Lionel and Kelly's humble abode. These are the residents, our Christian residents. They're the religious pair who's sworn to celibacy. They're the two characters that are very sexually frustrated in the show, and they're played by Chum and Ursula.
Charlie, have you heard the good word of our Lord Saviour Jesus Christ?
It's not my thing.
Well, it wasn't really our thing until we hit rock bottom.
I was actually rock top.
We were each at our lowest ebb, drenched in sweat and bodily fluids, and that's when Jesus came.
Hard.
Oh. Now we've come to Kirby's little hollow. She is one of our more eccentric characters in the show. She comes with a lot of, with her podcast and a lot of conspiracy theories. She has a weird way of looking at the world, and she's a very funny character played by EJ, Aaron Jean Norville.
Agent of Truth, podcast episode 197. I'm your host, Kirby X.
What are you doing?
As usual, Agent of Truth comes to you from an undisclosed location.
It's a portable toilet.
You can't prove it.
So this is our preppers' common area, where they sit down at their table and eat breakfast and their REM meals, which are ready-to-eat meals, which Monty, our character, has been storing since the 40s.
What are these?
They're REMs, ready-to-eat meals. And Monty got them for a bargain.
Before 1948.
So now we've come to the Eden 2 obstacle course. To be a member of Eden 2, you have to pass or at least score a good enough time on the obstacle course to be a part of the crew. And as you can see, Guy, my character, is first, second, third, fourth on the all-time record for the obstacle course. I knew she didn't have the guts.
Well, it's all right with you guys. I still want to run the course. I reckon I can beat Guy's record.
Oh, you think you got the big googlers, huh?
I think I got normal testicles, but a positive attitude.
That's not enough. And now we've reached Guy's humble abode. He's a bit of a commando. You can see the arrows, crossbow. He's an outdoorsy kind of guy. He likes to think of himself as the leader of the pack, which maybe or maybe not so true. He's also a little unhinged, and he's a very fun character play, and I've had a lot of fun on the show trying to put this character together.
Deadly, huh? Not the bear trap, me. Like, I'm deadly. Well, deadlier than the bear trap. Like, deadly in like how black fellas say deadly? Like, deadly. Not like gammon. like deadly, like in like Steven Seagal in Under Siege 2. You know, they got the sword and like he's on the train and like, I'll kill you, man.
Now, last but not least, we come to Eden 2's bunker. This is where the preppers come inside, huddle, while the apocalypse, the end of the world, whatever's gonna happen. They come back here, and this is where they come out and start all over again. But we can't go inside now, so you'll have to watch the show. So check in on ABC, Preppers.